All right, people, we about to react to Just Phantom. 118 days later, I think it's been like a minute since Phantom been with Amp. If you don't know who Amp is with Davis, Agent, Duke Dennis, Chris. I can't remember the other guy, but they got like a whole little like streaming. They got like a YouTube house. They all stream. They do YouTube. They do. Oh, and Kai, they doing their thing, man. But before we get into this video, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications so you know I'm dropping my reactions. Also, make sure you share this video, share with your mama, your cousin, your daddy, your auntie, your grandpa, your baby, your baby's baby. Share the video, man. We're on the road to 150, y'all. We definitely gonna get there. My beef for the missing few days is I've been working late, so we back. But make sure y'all do me them solids, man. Ring that bell, subscribe. And yeah, let's get into it. Turn me up, don't turn me down. Let's get it. That's New York. Fan from New York too. I'm a fan of cool people, man. He done came a long way too. He used to play 2K. I think he might still play 2K, but he used to stream like a little small part of his mom's house, and now like he doing his thing. And real good. Yeah, straighten his hair. That was Phantom running. The braids looking crispy. I think when Phantom first started, he didn't even have long hair like that either. Like when I first started watching him, I don't remember him having long braids. Like I said, he used to stream like a small part of his mom's house. He didn't came from nothing, man. He didn't came from nothing and made something out of it. What the heck is that? What about getting a different country?
Honestly, I don't know where to start, but I'ma just get to it. Basically, I just felt like I was here, but I wasn't here. Feel me? I was just like a body moving. Like I wasn't here. I mean, I wasn't with me, I wasn't together. I was, you know, a puzzle, it connects all together, right? And it makes that one image, right? I had like
pieces missing.
Like I had a lot of pieces missing. Like I was just out of it. And I've been out of it for a long time, like more than a year, low key, but I'll have these little moments where I might get a piece, I might get two pieces, and it connects to my puzzle, but then I lose a piece again. So it's like, feel me? First and foremost,
if y'all don't get what Phantom's saying, it kind of sounds like he's saying he haven't been himself for over a year. So I know he wasn't really like uploading or, and he wasn't at the Amp house. He was getting himself together. Like sometimes you do lose yourself and you gotta get back right and find you again. It happens to the best of us. And at the end of the day, he a big YouTuber, but he's still human.
The one that sent love my way. You know, I appreciate y'all so much, you feel me? I ain't gonna lie, I see the love. People DMing me, you feel me? People calling other people to talk to me, like, and it wasn't even like, I just needed some time to myself so I could really just sit back and just
reevaluate your shit.
Like, I don't know how to explain it, but like, I had to go think, I guess. I don't know what you, I don't have the answer for you, but I'm gonna try my best, cause I feel like y'all deserve that. Cause like, I feel like, for me, you just gotta batter it, like, I ain't even really talk to y'all, but definitely shout out to the true.
Phantom really sound like a New Yorker.
Shout out to every single content creator that was showing me love. You feel me? My peers and shit like that, showing me mad love. I seen that, bro. Text messages, like voice notes, calls. I was declining calls. I'm trying to like, you feel me? It's like, it's the effort. You feel me? I see it. You feel me? I know we all.
It's so love.
Shout out to the people sending me prayers, sending me mad love. To the streamers too, you feel me? To the whole Twitch community. W's in the chat right now if you're watching this on stream. It's too many, like I don't want to miss nobody's name, so I'ma just say shout out to all y'all together so nobody get like, ah, whatever, you feel me? I'm about to do this shit today, look, I ain't gonna lie. I had to write so much shit down because I didn't know how to, like, it's just so much. So I didn't know, like, I ain't even, like,
Phantom got a beard and everything.
It would have been a 50-minute video. So look, this vid probably not gonna have a lot of views, that's fine. Barely any likes, none of that. I'm just here to explain what happened. You feel me? Like, what really happened? I ain't gonna lie, a lot happened. A lot definitely happened.
Realize I never turned on my audio. My bad. Fuck that said.
It's been so long since I had, like, a camera on. It's been so long that I forgot how to, I didn't even put the microphone on, bro. Like, bro, I'm losing it. So listen, a lot happened. There was rumors I left A&P. There was rumors that I did someone dirty in A&P. There was rumors that somebody in A&P did me. A&P don't got nothing to do with this shit, which is crazy. Like, it got nothing to, it be me. It be me versus me, bro. You feel me? It be me versus me.
Sometimes you get in your own head.
Like, people just do what they do, you feel me? Niggas just be writing what they want to write online and shit like that. Niggas want to,
somebody said I was really going on.
My DMs was flooded. People wanted answers. I didn't have them. And I just wanted peace. I just wanted to, like, you know, chill out. Feel me? Vibe out for a little bit. Some people were saying I was lazy. Yeah. I don't know who you gotta ask, but you go, listen, ask around. I'm super far from it. People that know me personally could really tell you. Even when I remember when A&P first started, we had a thing. I used to be like, yo, 150. I'm at like 150%. So like, we used to always, like, the hustle was always there. This shit never, don't gotta do with no beat, like, being lazy. None of that. It don't gotta do with none of that. None of that at all. Like, bro, niggas ain't never been lazy, bro.
I think he had to do with just he was going hard for so long, he lost himself.
Easy weird, like, niggas that come from here, it's a different type of hustle,
like,
for me.
Excuse me
if I hustle a little different. Like, it's
Atlanta,
not even about laziness. This got nothing to do with laziness, bro. It's like, this is about, like, my head and how I can't get out of it. You feel me? Or how I couldn't get out of it. Hold on. I've been learning how to meditate.
New York.
You feel me? Shit is, like, beautiful, bro. I don't even know how. You just gotta learn how to do it. Like, the shit is crazy. But, like, the shit work. Like, it's dead ass work. I've been doing it here and there. I'm not good at it yet. But when I do, when I'm able to achieve it, wow, it feels like it's crazy. Like, what the fuck? It's like a superpower. Like I used to do meditation before, like a long time ago, but by accident. I didn't know I was doing it. Now I could do it on purpose. I could decide when I could do it right now. Like, I could dead ass, like, vibe out right now. I'm not gonna do it right now, but I could do it right now. I did it before this.
That stuff helps a lot too.
I'm not perfect, by the way. I'm still gonna probably do a couple more fuck ups and whatever the case may be. But at least it's progress. I'm going towards
going forward,
being
not
better. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm trying to be better. Like, it's an active effort. So it's like, I'm confident in myself. I'm optimistic, bro. Like, I just gotta, it's so much shit that I can't tell you all right now, because it would just literally take an hour. Like, it's gonna take us so long to get that. For me to explain, everything's gonna take mad long. I might go sit down on a podcast one day and then just talk my shit. But right now, I can't do it. Like, it's too long. But I'm trying to give you the summarized version.
At UMass and even if
Global,
you don't give people a whole lot of version,
online learning differently.
You gotta tell people
we understand
some things is left unsaid. I found footage I recorded about 2 months ago. But yeah, describe or else.
I realized, like, a lot of this shit was built up over time. We don't know what's in front of them till it's too late. That's cool. That's cool and all. Feel me? It's just, you know, I want you to take this the same way I'm taking it as. And by the way, like, I'm on some, like, I'm super optimistic right now. Like, I'm super on my Excelsior shit, my ever upward shit. Nigga, like, I'm so, bro. But anyway, though, this is what it is, bro. So it's like, you just can't let that shit defeat you, bro. Like, you dead ass just can't let that. I don't know how to explain it to y'all niggas, but you can't let that shit beat you. Cause you know your power. Feel me? You know your superpower. You know you. Feel me? So it's like, think about that for a second. You know your potential. Why the fuck you playing with?
Mm-hmm.
Why? What the, like, all that being good shit, like, you feel me? Don't stop being a good person. But, you know what I'm saying? But change you being good too. Realize who the fuck you being, cause
yeah,
you know
that's
what I'm
a
saying.
Fact.
If niggas ain't giving you that energy,
don't give it to them.
Family, friends, whatever, whoever, nigga, like, fuck them. Don't stop being a good person. Don't do that.
Yeah, but just don't give them your energy.
Fuck. The saddest shit ever is that I actually considered changing, and I was so sad. I had spent, I think, 3 weeks sad as I was depressed. Word to my mother, I was sad as fuck. I was so sad, nigga. I think I shed a tear on stream. Like,
I was so fucked because I thought I had to change. I was like, damn.
That's sad and crazy.
I don't really have to change who I am just to avoid drowning. You feel me? Basically, like, to avoid, just to avoid losing. But you don't got to do that. You know what I'm saying?
Continue to be you and just move out the people that's not giving
you
that same energy. Just like
you
said.
Just change who you being good. Yeah. If niggas is being funny with you, fuck them niggas, B.
Move yourself
being funny. Niggas know what's up, bro. Everybody know what they do, bro. Everybody know what they do. Fuck that. Don't stop being a good person. Just change who you being good to.
Yeah.
Not everybody worth your energy, bro. Learn that. I have to learn that, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I thought I was good at it, but I wasn't. You feel me? God, what? Listen, he was like, yo, you thought you knew it? You didn't, though. Here, boom. Knock me.
He said, knock me.
Get back up.
Slap me in the face real quick.
Fell down 15 times. I'm getting up 16. I could fall down 150 times. Guess how many times I'm going to get up? 151. That's me. I love me. I really love me. Like, I could really sit back and be like, damn, nigga. I love me. Fuck. I'm saying in Spanish. Yo me amo. Fuck you talking about? Like, I always keep it a buck. You know what I'm saying? I don't feel me. Like, that's why when you ask about me and shit, you gonna hear positive things, bro. A lot of positive things, bro. A lot of positive things.
Random cool people, man.
Bullshit. You gonna hear positive shit. Ask about me, bro. Enough about me. How you been feeling? What's been on your mind? You know what I'm saying? Have you taken some time to, like, think about that for a second? To really just, you know, talk to yourself. It's cool. I do it all the time. I'm doing it right now. I mean, I got the camera holding it in my hand and shit, but, like,
you're really talking to yourself in the day.
I had just missed the old me. I missed me so fucking much. You don't understand. I missed me so fucking much. It's crazy. Like, I really missed me. Like, I wasn't me, bro. You feel me? Like, I wasn't acting or nothing. But I just wasn't me. You know what I'm saying? When I come back at the way, I'm already back by the time you see this video. But, like, when I be back in the mix now, like, I'm worried about people. I'm low-key worried about motherfuckers, bro. I'm worried about how people, like, might feel while being around me. Like, it might be a problem. It really might, because a lot of shit gonna change. Gonna be a lot of shit changes. It was like, I ain't going for that sucker shit no more. Like,
as you shouldn't, yo. Shit, like,
I was never going with that, but it don't matter who it is. Like, before I used to be asking my mans, or I thought they was my mans, or I thought this person was my fam, or whatever. They were like, if I feel like you want some sucker shit, I'm moving on. I'm making a move on you. Like, I'm doing it. I don't give a fuck. Like,
you
I'm
could tell, defense. Like. Fan of New York, man, it's like he's from the Bronx or something.
I don't really miss much, nigga. So offense, nigga. Like, I'm on it, like, and I don't mean that physically. I'm talking about, you know, it's chest not checkers. Like,
it's chest not checkers.
You can't even talk too much in this video. That's how real it is. Like, I swear, like, I might not be making sense to some people.
Making sense to me.
But for the ones that's like,
I was gonna say that. Because the ones that think is, they gonna understand what you're saying.
When you watch the video, I just hope. In your own life, you are able to apply this. You feel me? Be happy. Smile, bro. Have fun. You know what I'm saying?
Life is too short.
Be good to those who... Be good to everybody, but be good to those who are... Be specifically good to the ones that are good to you, bro.
Please,
bro. I beg you, bro. Don't overlook no nigga that's near you. No women that's near you. Dog. I don't care. If that person... Or being a thing is good to you, bro.
You be good to them.
And they keep it in the buck with you, bro. Return a favor.
Mm-hmm.
Keep it 1,000. Don't be a fraud, bro. Sooner or later, the truth always come to light. Come on, bro. Respectfully. Like, I keep thinking that, you know what's my issue? Yo, chat, you know what's my issue? I be thinking everybody gonna keep it 1,000.
I don't think that everybody is official.
Everybody's not official. Everybody's like, not. Or at least the ones that I get near me and shit. I be thinking everybody niggas ain't official.
Everybody isn't.
You feel me? And I don't want to get it, don't get it confused. This ain't on like be careful with your family. I swear to God, like you would think that like niggas ain't official gang. Like I swear to God,
family be the worst.
I'm just saying, be careful. Yeah, I know people have told me be careful a million times, and I still wasn't careful. So this shit might not mean shit to you. But if you the type of person that really listen, bro, I beg you, trust your gut feeling. I beg you do, bro. I really do. I really hope you do. I really hope you like, damn, like, you know what? So-and-so did do that funny shit last week. Maybe that shit wasn't an accident. Or so-and-so did, you feel me? Like, be careful, bro.
Be careful, bro.
Don't give a fuck about you.
Be careful, bro.
Be careful, like, yo, bro, I bet, please, bro. Please be careful, bro. Like, real shit. Be careful, bro. You being a real nigga to the wrong people.
Mm-hmm.
Like, for real. Yeah. I don't want that to fuck you up. And then, like, you want to stop being, like, official. You want to stop. No. Stay you. I almost changed. I was so sad, gang. I thought I had to change. And that shit was fucking
like
me,
I said,
bro.
Don't change. You just change who you be official to.
Bro, I'm not going to. I'm going to just change who I'm good to. Yeah. That's all it is. Still going to be me. Still going to be winning. Still going to be fitting, baby. It's just change who you good to. That's all it is, bro. You know what I'm saying? Don't let nobody change you. Don't let nobody change your point of view on shit when you know. You know what I'm saying? Unless you know sometimes people are right, but you know what I'm saying? That's up to you. You got to really just sit down.
You got to decipher.
But don't let nobody change you, though, bro. Fuck that, bro. Come on, bro. You know what I mean, bro. Come on. Please, bro. Please stay. Be you, my nigga. Please, bro. I'm not going to change. Nigga. I'm going to be fucking me, bro. I'm going to be better than ever.
Feeling about to come back. Stronger than ever, man. You can tell. I mean, the nigga almost got a meal off this video. Doing his thing already. And I think he already went back to A&P house.
You know what I'm saying? We live in a use world. Everybody want to use everybody. Shit is annoying. Nobody give a fuck about nobody. I mean, I'd be lying if I said no one completely. But it's extremely rare. It's like a fit. Yep. Like, we can see the potential. We can see it can happen. Like, but like, it's not there right now. But it's possible, right? Like, you might find that one person that's whatever. But the shit rare.
Mm-hmm. Right?
Like,
man,
most
rare.
People be straight up frauding. Like, just characters in their own little show. You, like, I'm not going to sit here and say you will never run into somebody genuine.
You will, but it's rare. When you do, you better, like, hold on to
it. You better, I don't know, you better act accordingly. Because, for me, real niggas vibe with real niggas. Like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, real, like, people just, like, really get along really well with, like, other, like, genuine people. Mm-hmm. For me, if there's some sort of, like, clashes or whatever, I feel like, for me, something going on. Somebody not keeping it above. 9 times out of 10. But you better realize it before it's too late. If somebody is in your life and you know that person is genuine and keeping a buck with you, bro, why you don't move funny? For me, don't move, because it's going to hurt you in the long run. Yep. It might not hurt you right now.
He's speaking real facts, for real.
It's going to hurt you, because not too many people like that come around, bro. I'm just saying. Anybody want to doubt you? Fuck that. Prove them wrong. Like, I always be on my prove them, because I came from nothing. Like,
yeah, that's what I said. He came from nothing.
But right now, I really love this me right now. I ain't gonna lie. I love this me. I feel like an upgraded Phantom, like a nigga. Like, I don't know. Like, yo, true. Listen, this is what we need. We need
a name for this art right now.
I'm about to go through. We need a name for this shit. I need to get in the comment section down below and let me know what's the word. Let me comment that shit down below, Fleety. Come on, Fleet. Sorry, I didn't get too descriptive, because I know y'all really, 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 really want to know but we gonna be here for 2 hours, gang. Like, this is podcast talk. The whole point of this bit is that I'm fucking back. I'm on some different shit now. Like, niggas might start people might start really looking at me like, yo, he a little weird now, some shit, nigga. He the dick. I ain't gonna lie, nigga. I'm on some other shit. I drink mad water now, nigga. What the fuck are you talking about? I drink mad water.
I drink mad water.
Fruits. I eat fruits, nigga. Yo, listen, I love y'all niggas, man. Once again, I appreciate every single person that was showing me love, sending me love, DMing me. I deleted Twitter and Instagram off my phone, bro. I want to be clear from anybody. Only people who contacted me was my people who have my number. And the whole A&P. Shout out to my brothers, bro. Shout out to A&P gang. Y'all niggas be thinking of me and A&P beefing us. And shut the fuck up. Like, I don't know what the fuck is wrong with y'all niggas. I be having my little moments when I go to HCL. But it's not A&P related. It's just a different vibe for me. Because ATL is so
like spaced out and shit, and I'm from a city. I'm a city boy.
That's from New York.
Well, I must be up a thousand. I'm a city boy. But you gotta understand it. It got nothing to do with my bros. Those the bros for real. Like those are really the bros. Listen, that's I'm telling you, it got nothing to do with none of that, my nigga. You feel me? I can't wait to get back. Nigga. That's how I really it is. I can't wait to get back. How about that? Nigga, eat my dick. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, I love y'all niggas. I ain't gonna lie, I love y'all for real. I ain't gonna lie. All the love, all the support. I really fuck with y'all all the way, bro. You feel me? Let's go get this meal. Let's go work. Let's go grind. Yeah, fuck the meal. I mean, we gonna get the meal, but we going for way more than that. I ain't even gonna lie. That being said, I love y'all niggas. I'm back and I'm better. You feel me? Safe.
I'm glad I'm feeling back, man. I'm glad you're doing this thing. For real. If y'all enjoyed that reaction, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications, share the video, share with your mom, your cousin, your daddy, your auntie, your grandpa, your baby, your baby's baby. Share the video, man. We're on the road to 150, y'all. Well, we're on the road to a million, but we trying to hit that 150 before we hit the mill, you dig? But yeah, make sure you ring that bell, hit the subscribe button. It don't cost you nothing, not a quarter, not a dime, not a nickel, not a penny, nothing. It's literally free. So do them two things, man, and stay tuned for all the new stuff I got coming to the channel. Until next time, turn me up, don't turn me down. Let's